tricking us. Tripping my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Hello, everybody. Today is, what's today? Wednesday the 26th. And it's like around 3 o'clock right now. And I'm not gonna lie, y'all, I just woke up like an hour ago. Yeah. And Hennessy's been asleep too. Hennessy. Say hi to my vlog. Say hi to my vlog. Yeah. So I'm about to get up, y'all, and wash my face. And then I might go to Ulta because I do have some money on my account for my points. I have like $80 in reward points. So I might go to Ulta and spend that because why not? They don't expire too, so I could save them, but knowing me, I'm going to spend them. Y'all, I'm nice and clean. I'm nice and clean. Okay, so I'm gonna be using three things. Really, I'm not gonna use that much stuff. This is the Kale and Green Tea Spinach Vitamin Superfood Cleanser by Youth to the People. I got this from Sephora, and it's been working good for me. Then I will be using the Ordinary Toning Solution. You can get this. I think you can get this from Ulta and Sephora. And then CeraVe Daily Moisturizing Lotion. You can get this anywhere. This is everywhere. Y'all, I literally washed my face and I forgot to record. But, yeah, I can see the moisturizing part. That's not really that interesting, but I have oily skin. So, it's hard to find something that's lightweight and still moisturizing. And I don't feel like it clogs up my pores or anything, so. That's why I like this one. Now it's time to put some lotion on. No, it's not. I need to brush my teeth. I have not brushed my teeth. Almost caught me lagging. Okay, so these are the products I'm using when I get out the shower. This Neutrogena body oil. I think I got this from Costco, but I think you can get it from Walmart too. This is one of my favorite like basic lotions that I use, and you can find this anywhere. For perfume, for today I'm using Coco Chanel Mademoiselle. This right here is that girl. You see I'm running out. Barely got any left. And I like to layer my perfumes with body mist, so I'm using Champagne Toast by Bath & Body Works. This bottle is so old. You see, it's like the letters coming off and stuff. Then for deodorant, I'm using Dove Advanced Care, just the original. Yeah, I'm about to do this head. Just put some clothes on. I've had my bun on for like 3 days straight. Now they won't get. But I love this hair, y'all. It look fucked up right now, but let me fix it. So I'm a brand ambassador for Lufian Chavu. I'll have all of her social media accounts listed in my bio. In the description box. This is probably the best curly hair I've ever had. No cap. Like, the curl pattern is so pretty when it dries. Like, I love that. I love this hair so much. This is the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Soft Matte Powder Foundation. This is more of what I use for like every day. Or I just want to like cover up some of my dark spots. Because I have a little bit and they're clearing up. So if I want to cover them up, I'll just use this. I'll put on a little bit of mascara. and some lip gloss, and I'm out the door. This is the Essence Lash Princess Curl and Volume Mascara. I got this from Ulta. I usually use Better Than Sex mascara, but I don't have any more right now, so I have to get some. So until then, I'll be using this. It's a little bit of mascara, nothing too crazy. Nothing too crazy. Yeah, I think I lost my Dior lip gloss. So sad. So freaking sad. But I think today I'll use my lip gloss from Rumi by Ari. She actually has very good lip glosses, so if you don't have none, get some. I love the consistency of it. It's not too sticky, but it's still like long lasting. I hate that you can't really see the lip gloss because my top lip is darker than my bottom one. You see how, like, y'all see that? It's like dark, and I don't know why. I really don't know why. If it's really that serious, I can just get it changed. But I said I would never do anything to my face, because once you start doing stuff, you start doing more stuff. Happens every time. All right, y'all. Before I go to Ulta, I'm gonna go to McDonald's and get me a sweet tea because I'm thirsty. I'm also driving my mom's car, so I'm surprised she even lets me drive her car, because she has like an older model BMW and it's like in very good condition, so she doesn't really let me drive it because she's scared I might get in an accident. Girl, I don't know how to drive. Y'all, I'm glad I got in the line when I did, because it's starting to get a little crowded. But y'all, vlogging is so fun. Like, I was really procrastinating to start vlogging and starting my YouTube channel, but you just gotta do it.
What's the McDonald's?
Hi, can I just get a large sweet tea?
And thank you.
No, thank you.
Alright, well, that's the first one down.
Sweet tea is secured, y'all.
Large sweet tea?
Yes. $2.37 for a large sweet tea. I remember when the sweet tea was $1. Inflation is crazy. Thank you. Y'all see how she didn't even say thank you. You're welcome. Like, I didn't have to say that, bitch. I could have kept my little thank you. The fuck. But y'all, now it's time to go to Ulta. I'll be back when I'm there. I'm here. I'm about to go in. I really don't have anything specific in mind that I want to get. I just want to look around. As far as makeup, all the makeup that I do want is at Sephora. So I'm gonna just look around and see what I want, see what I can come up with. So yeah, I wanted some scrubs and they barely have the ones that I want. Like, I don't use any of these. I could try the vanilla one, but none of the ones I use, they don't have. I might just try the vanilla one. I might try this one. So I never tried it before, so I might just get this one. But damn, like, they don't have nothing, y'all. That's crazy. Okay, so they actually do have something I really want. So I've been wanting this liquid blush from Juvia's Place, and they have the one I want, so I'm gonna get this one. Yep. And this is $18, y'all. Not bad. Not bad at all. Yo, so I just tried on this new lip gloss. It's by Fenty Beauty, and it is in the color hot cherry. I think I like it.
I'm gonna get it. Hmm. Yeah, I think I might get this one, y'all. What do y'all think? Okay, y'all. So I've gotten everything that I want, and now I'm gonna stay in line. And I'm gonna do like a little haul when I get home. The goods are secured, y'all. Still trying to give me a hard time about using my points. Like, girl, it's my points. I spent the money to get the points, and I'm gonna use them. I don't know what you thought. But yeah, I'm on the way home now. I think I might stop and get some food. And then when I get home, I'm gonna show y'all what I got. So, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I am back from Ulta. I ended up going to Chick-fil-A and getting me a chicken sandwich. And I ate in the car. So I couldn't even finish eating because I was so hungry. But I'm gonna show y'all what I got. First thing I got was this Fenty Beauty Gloss Balm Luminizer and Plumper in the color Hot Cherry. This is a funny story because I originally tried this in the store last year and I thought I was allergic to it because my lips started tingling, but I didn't realize it was a lip plumper. I was like, why is my lips tingling? Like, am I allergic to this shit? But it just turns out it's a lip plumper. I didn't know that. Lip plumpers are going to make your lips tingle. Like, it gives, like, Dior lip oil, but cheaper. And I have a Dior lip oil, but I don't really like the color that I chose. So when I buy another one, I'm going to get a color that I actually like. But I actually like this on me. It makes my lips really pink. So yeah, that's that. And this was $26. Next thing I got was this Juvia's Place Liquid Blush. And I've been wanting this because I saw somebody on TikTok wear it. And it's in the color Rosy Posy. And it's just this pretty pink color. I usually use this powder blush. I've never used liquid blush before, so I'm going to try it. These are the ones I have. My blushes. These are the colors I have. So this color, is kind of, I would say, is a little bit, it's a little bit deeper than this one, I would say. So I'm excited to use this. The next thing I got was this I don't know how to pronounce this. I Love Ole Henriksen lip balm. And my friend Z has this and he let me try it. My lips were moisturized the entire day after I used it. So I definitely have to get me some. And it smells really good too. Mm-hmm. And then lastly, I got this hand sanitizer that I've been seeing on TikTok. Everybody has it. So I wanted to try it out, see what the hype is about. I already have a spray hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. So I really didn't need to get this. I haven't even used that one, but... Oh, that smells good. I got watermelon. Mmm. Yeah. This smells good. I'll say this is worth it. And this was $10, so it wasn't that bad. And together, all this stuff costs $80. Like, that's ridiculous. Inflation is freaking real. Just for these four little things. But hey, you know what they say. I'm just a girl. This will be the end of this vlog. Sorry it wasn't, you know, really long because I didn't really do anything today. I just went to Ulta. I didn't really have nothing planned today. So, I promise y'all next time. The vlogs will be a little bit more entertaining. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time.